white belt stuff so that you know that you're not a white belt anymore. So.
Right? And so the secret to this at the beginning is as this one comes up, they both turn. So that as they turn, it's kind of both turning. And as I'm stepping, so if you grab this one, right? Look at the mirror, right? And as I'm going to step out here, both are going to turn to show the mirror and push it. Right? So. You see how they both are coming up? You see how they both turn? Shoulder. Body one is the open, but this particular one is very, very short. You see here, I'm not really controlling. You feel the difference when I do that? Right? In other words, I can do this, right? But I'm not really controlling. Yeah. What I really want to do is here. See how that's going to move you?
Us.
Away from you. This is just mirroring. This is not any lock or anything. This is just a stage of control and creating long term control. You're going straight, you're not going pretty high.
All right, okay.
Do it again.
Yeah.
Much more, yeah.
Back on it.
I think we don't have a bell, Sifu.
No, I do.
Yeah, it's still blinking.
It's still blinking.
Ah, that's very long, bro.
Yeah, it feels longer than 3 minutes, so.
Oh, it is. 4 minutes.
Ah, okay. That would be the point.